My brother, he's got the touch. He comes through in the clutch. But me, well, not so much. And while he's off being great, I focus on my job, carrying the pack, helping when I can, mostly standing in the back. Oh, it's not so bad. I contribute and I'm glad, but it's not easy. But you know, no matter what you do, still be stuck as player number two. Unlike his biggest fan, he's my super sibling, and it's true, I've spent my life living in his shadow, never in the spotlight. That's no reason to be mad though, cause it's hard not to be impressed. He's my bro and he's the best, and though I'm trying to convince myself it's true that I am satisfied as player number two. Sometimes I imagine that it's me out in front. I imagine that I'm number one. My face is on t-shirts, I'm dating a princess. I'm counted on, smiled upon, second to none. Everyone's nephews and nieces are dressed up like little Louises, pretending they're me. How cool would that be? But whoa. Even though you're never first, you got to play the hand you're dealt.